lads is here at Jackson Memorial Hospital for Jack's embolisation today. He'll be staying overnight. Hopefully I'll get a bed here as well. Just need to see how it goes. The procedure probably takes about 1 to 3 hours, they say, maximum of 3 hours. But how are you feeling, Jack?
Good,
feel good. He's a bit nervous, but we're Scottish, so we're tough people, you know. So we'll just suck it up and push through this. Right, cheers, folks. See you later.